the occasion of his departure from Egypt, King George of Greece was met at the station by Prince Paul and his wife. Sir Miles and Lady Lampson were also present to say goodbye to His Majesty. Members of the Greek colony in Cairo gave the King an enthusiastic send-off.